Hello friends, how are you? Hope you're all fine and doing great. Welcome to my YouTube channel Facts and Biography. Today we'll talk about the Korean couple Jae Jin-wook and Nam Ji-hyun. Wow, strong evidence Jae Jin-wook and Nam Ji-hyun spotted in the same car reflect dating hints. So watch the video till the end. If you're here, don't forget to subscribe to our channel. So let's start our video. Jae Jin-wook and Nam Ji-hyun, both prominent South Korean actors, have recently collaborated on the hit drama Suspicious Partner Was, has garnered significant attention and praise. The dating rumors surrounding Jae Jin-wook and Nam Ji-hyun have been swirling since their on-screen chemistry in the popular K-drama Suspicious Partner. Nam Ji-hyun is a prominent South Korean actress now for her roles in popular television series. She was born on 17 September 1995, what makes her 29 years old as of today. The initial spark of speculation comes from their undeniable chemistry in Suspicious Partner, where they portray a couple facing challenges and he handling their love. Jae Jin-wook and Nam Ji-hyun have fueled dating rumors. According to Taiwan media, photos of both actors golfing together have been circulating, adding to the speculation. Both actors have been golfing together, what has fueled dating rumors. Jae Jin-wook started her career 2006 and 2009, appearing in commercials and music videos, while Nam Ji-hyun is a highly acclaimed South Korean actor known for his diverse roles in both film and television dramas. Suspicious Partner. So guys, thanks for watching this video. If you like the video, hit the like button, drop a comment and don't forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. See you next video. Take care. Bye bye.